Amatil. She lost her wings and became mortal. Samael is here. He leads the Fallen. She went after him, but he was too strong. Instead of killing her, he gave her a choice. Fall from grace or eternal death. So she fell. And now he owns her.
Why would he spare one of us?
He wanted her body. Samael used her till he was tired of her, then forced her to work as a hooker. I know what you're thinking, and you shouldn't. Essentially, Amatil's dead. She calls herself Jade now.
Where does she work?
No way, Gabe. She's not your concern, not
Uriel, anymore. Uriel, just tell me.
There's no turning back for her. It's a waste of your time.
Don't question my resolve, Uriel. Where is she?
I ran into her at a place called the Fun House. It's in the hub of the city, near the furnaces. Asmodeus runs it.
I can't let this happen to her.
Who? Amatil? She doesn't even exist anymore.
Even in the state you were in, you still help me. I have to try. I thank you for your words and I promise I'll return soon.
Gabe, you're chasing a ghost. Remember what you were sent here to do. It's not about us. You haven't even... Well, at least remember to eat. You'll get hungry. And if you don't eat, you'll die.
Same old game.
Looking for a girl named Jade. I tried so hard.